Well, it took a team of police officers to catch a man suspected of stealing a gun out of a car. That's according to the Thompson police, who came to the aid of officers in Brunswick early yesterday morning. Police caught up with James Prescott on Summer Street. Prescott is now facing charges including burglary, theft, and violation of a protection order.